Nursing students at NMSU have surpassed 1,000 volunteering hours at campus vaccine clinics. 80 nursing students volunteered their time to vaccinate thousands of New Mexicans. NMSU's final drive-through clinic will be on Friday, the 21st. Volunteers from across NMSU, including the nursing students and from those in outside organizations, at that point will have given roughly 9,000 vaccines.